advertising agencies get money from their clients to advertise their brand, right? And so these agencies use our products, use certain Google platforms, advertising platforms, and I help them with how to best use those platforms, different strategies they can use to be best in class. A lot of the folks at the advertising agencies have reports that they have to send out to their clients. And so these reports take a lot of time to create and visualize. And so what I do is I help the practitioners and the analytics teams use a particular product that enables them to create those reports much faster and much easier. If you're gonna start off as a data analyst, it opens tons of doors because everybody is tracking data, is using data, needs to use data, regardless of industry. So anywhere from healthcare to advertising to e-commerce to entertainment, anything and everything, everybody uses data. So everybody needs you as a data analyst. SQL makes our lives easier when we're analyzing lots of different data. It's only somewhat recently that the SQL programs that we use now can give us instant results for analyzing millions or billions of data. Years ago, maybe about like 5 years ago or so, even though we can still analyze those millions of rows, we would end up having to wait 15 minutes, 30 minutes for the queries to run, but now it's instantaneous. And so that's really exciting, and we can do so much more with that power. So SQL has helped a lot in my career because it's one of those fundamental things you have to know as a data analyst. Back in the day, not everyone knew SQL, so knowing SQL was definitely a competitive advantage. Nowadays, I would say more and more people, maybe most people know it. It's a core skill and highly sought after by everybody. So knowing SQL, becoming a data analyst makes you quite popular from recruiters. So I think that's really fun. I taught myself SQL. So my knowledge about SQL is something I hold near and dear, close to my heart, since it's something that almost I've made for myself. And I feel so much satisfaction from it. So that's why I really like SQL. One of the fun things about SQL, and another reason why I really enjoy it, using it, is because when you type something in, that query, and you just hit Control Enter, or once you run the query, you get the results almost instantly, depending on the platform you use. But it's fascinating to see, if you think conceptually, how much analysis the computer is doing for you based on that little bit of command code or the little bit of code you wrote. And it's just so powerful if you think about what's happening behind the scenes. So I think that's kind of fun to look at. We live in a world of big data and it keeps getting bigger. The computing power is also increasing exponentially. So with all the data that we can track, the more and more we can track that data, the more and more we need data analysts. And so our career prospects are basically skyrocketing. I'm Sally. I'm a measurement and analytical lead at Google.
Congratulations on finishing this video from the Google Data Analytics Certificate. Access the full experience, including job search help, and start to earn the official certificate by clicking the icon or the link in the description. Watch the next video in the course by clicking here, and subscribe to our channel for more from upcoming Google Career Certificates.